Grace and peace, brothers and sisters in the Lord. Hope everybody's doing well today. If you're new, welcome. If you like what you see with this video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and join our family. You guys, I'm back with more Bible study. I'll start dropping them in the morning. Again, I'm still doing the SOAP method. The S is for scripture, the O is for observation, the A is for application, and the P is for prayer. Now, today's scripture is in the book of Proverbs 2 verse 6 to 8. It says, "For the Lord give wisdom, out of his mouth come knowledge and understanding. He lay up sound wisdom for the righteous. He is a shield to those who walk uprightly. He keep the path of justice and preserve the way of his sin." So what I'm observing from reading this scripture, you guys, the first thing it says, "For the Lord give wisdom, and out of his mouth come knowledge." And you guys, the word of God is alive and is active and is sharper than any two-soil. That's why when we read scripture, we're to apply it to our life today. Because the Lord speak to us through his word, through the word of God, y'all. He speak to us through his word. The Lord is saying that he's the one that give wisdom. That's why we're to chase after the Lord, so that he can give us wisdom, just like he gave Solomon wisdom, y'all. Wisdom, wisdom, wisdom. We need wisdom, not just worldly wisdom, but we need wisdom that come from God. And it said that wisdom only come out of the word of God, out of the mouth of God come wisdom. So if we want to grow into goose statue, into wisdom, we need to be reading the word of God. And you know what, as we do that, the Lord give us understanding, because sometimes we read a word and not understand what it's saying. But as we're praying and seeking the Lord and getting closer to him, he not only give us wisdom, but he also give us understanding to understand his words, y'all. And it says again in the scripture, it said he lit up sound wisdom for the righteous. Who are the righteous? We, his people, his children, the ones that are constantly chasing after him, the ones that are constantly chasing after his heart, the ones that are laying their flesh down and walking in the spirit, the ones that are seeking his way for their life, them are the righteous ones that he is willing to give wisdom and knowledge and understanding to. And it says here too, he is our shield. That's so good, y'all. The Lord is our shield. It says right here, he is a shield to those who walk uprightly, y'all. He keep the path of justice and preserve the way of his sin. So my brothers and my sister, I pray that we continue to read the word of God, seek wisdom, seek understanding, and apply the word of God to our life. And that's how we can apply this scripture to our life, by not only reading the word of God, but seeking God and asking him for wisdom and understanding. And with that, I would just like to say a quick prayer, because again, I said the S is for scripture, O is for observation, A is for application, and the P is for prayer. So God, I just pray right now in the name of Jesus, God, that you will help us to apply this word to our life, God, that we will walk in it, that we'll walk in your truth, that we'll read your word. And Lord, I just pray that you give us wisdom and understanding. And I thank you, God, that you're our shield and that you will be with us through it all, through everything and through life. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. God bless you. God love you. Don't forget to subscribe and join the family. Bye, friend.